then the singer-songwriter movement needs to step it up. So I wrote this song before the tour started, and we recorded it, and we put it out, and we played it every day, we put it up on iTunes. Very progressive of us, you know what I'm saying? Taking the future by the nuts. Here's the deal, this is something about music. We're all here because we love music, right? We're all here because music makes us feel like we're not alone, right? This song is about how good it feels. When I was a kid, music was my parents, man. And then in high school, music was like my best friend. And now, music continues to save my life on a daily basis, so I felt like I needed to sing a song about it. This is a song called Headphones. And what it's about is how good it feels when you're walking around the world with a soundtrack in your head, and how you feel like you're a part of everything. It makes you feel alive, and it makes you feel incredible. So this is a song called Headphones, and it goes like this.